Hello, Mr. Teddy. I think you are a right piece of sh-